Welcome back, gamers. The doctor's in. I'm here with Johnny Mono.
What's going on, everybody?
We're gonna play some Shockman.
Shockman? What the hell is a Shockman?
Good question. Shockman is a kind of action platformer, kind of like Mega Man.
Okay.
But it's from Japan. Never got a translation, but you don't need to know it.
Excellent. Yeah, come to think of it, Shockman actually sounds like a Mega Man 1 villain.
Oh, yeah.
Not a Mech Man. Shockman. Totally different.
Different than Shocker Man.
Oh, that's not G-rated.
So there's a bad guy with some putty-looking guys.
Yeah, definitely very Power Rangers-looking putties. And I don't know if I like that salute that they're doing.
There's a story that bad things are happening. We need to go save the day.
Exactly. I think the story might be that Shockman is going to try to chase down... the lady in lingerie that was fighting with the putties. Oh, where's your lightsaber? I got a lightsaber.
I don't, but I can charge you up.
Oh!
Then you can shoot. So I can do mini Hadoukens. Wow. And one of the mechanics about this game that makes it interesting is I can charge you up briefly. By shooting that same attack into you, it makes you stronger.
Oh, nice!
And vice versa.
That's pretty awesome. Good teamwork.
So this is one of my favorite two-player imports that we do, repros. And this was, I believe, like the Sega Channel, so it was BS. Broadcast system, or broadcast satellite only. So
that's right, yeah. This was not originally released as a cart.
Correct.
Yeah, I love the detail in the background. It's like little candy cabs here that are actually like pretty accurately sized.
Wow.
Yeah, and it really put some detail in this. I don't know if you noticed, but one of the items that was dropped from a bad guy that you defeated was actually a Super Famicom.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Got that fatty combo there. Combo.
Now this game starts off a little easy, but it gets very difficult quickly. I think I had to use all my continues last time I beat this.
I don't think I've ever beaten this one. I've gotten pretty far into it, but never beaten it.
A lot easier to play.
So it's not one of those games where the number of spawns goes up with however many players you have?
I don't think so. Don't quote me on that.
It seems like we have a fair number of people to fight. They're not really flooding us.
You still have that pickaxe in your head. That's awesome.
I like that your Shockman and the life power-up was a battery. It makes sense.
It's meta.
Oh, is that Super Famicom? I like that they even call it that.
What's great is... Oh, awesome. An extra life. There is no friendly fire.
That definitely helps. Not like that darn Battletoads.
I want to see a remake for this on the Switch.
That would be amazing.
I mean, it would work with the Joy-Cons. You could easily have two player anywhere.
I'd like to see the fashionable 20-somethings in commercials for the Switch that play it on the rooftop.
At your rave?
Yeah, exactly. Like, no, stop the rave. We're going to play some Shockman. That would be excellent.
Can you push me off the edge?
It almost worked. Good plan, though.
Pro tactics.
I like where your head's at, sir.
You know what's important? Our shoulders are glowing.
That's true. That means that we're powerful. Uh-oh, we're being attacked by that Sega Genesis game.
We beat him?
I think we did.
Nice.
Easiest boss ever!
It's all about the power of attacks.
I guess so.
Something, something, I'll get you.
She's very tall.
Or we might be children.
It's Shock Man, not Shock Child.
True.
Mm.
It's Japan.
That's true. Their definitions are a little strange. What's up, Dr. Light?
You have new power-ups.
Right.
Here.
Get Sega Genesis power.
Is that a Game Boy behind him?
It sure looks like it. It's kind of cool that there's so many direct references to Nintendo, because this is not a first-party game. Also cool that they apparently gave us back all of our life.
I wonder if that looks like bad guys that should jump out of the glass.
Yeah, oh, look at that. You called it. What is that up there? Whoa. That's creepy looking.
Something you're not supposed to hit, and you can't. I don't think you can drop through that floor.
Aha! If it bleeds, we can kill it.
It's like a giant hockey.
Right? Exactly. Now I'm getting hungry. Is that a Battletoad?
It might be.
That's the fourth Battletoad, Eczema.
That's where having two players is getting handy.
Exactly. Clear a little path. Fight already. Is that Billy Kane from SNK, King of Fighters?
Looks a little bit like it.
Sure does. If he busts out a bow staff, we'll know for sure. Was that a bow staff? Isn't this pretty easy so far? That did not take much effort.
Just means the real boss is going to be super hard.
Right, exactly. Or it'll be a boss rush. Yep, just plow through all of them.
I wish it would hold the sprite like Mega Man.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Much. Is he still, like, jumping through the door?
Absolutely. We're in an aquarium. I almost thought it was, like, a Japanese bathhouse.
These two ideas don't necessarily have to be exclusive. You bathe the way you want to, they do it the way they want to. I'm totally digging this gargoyle thing in the background. I wonder if I can change out the faucet in my bathroom to look like that. That'd be pretty killer.
I jumped right into the fire. Waiting for everybody else in the light. Something He-Man reference.
Oh yeah, exactly. I have the power! Probably like, well, no, I should take point until we get more power-ups. I think that's the reason I was getting it, is because I was in front. If I see one, I'll... There you go.
Yeah. Can't charge up while jumping.
Yeah, and kind of stationary. That's life, no. Yeah.
Japanese beam. History.
Hey, there you go.
There we go.
Perfect. Yeah, this level kind of reminds me of Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers on NES.
Oh, yeah, with the faucets.
Oh, yeah. Just run into danger. That works. Oh, here's a battery back here.
Oh,
too late. Here, I'll take point.
I mean, helpful. Share the credits.
Ah, I see. Still a spark there somewhere. I'll tell you what, they definitely increased the difficulty curve here pretty quickly with this level. That got way harder than the last ones.
Ah, you made it. We float on that land once again.
Get the feeling she's gonna summon something, possibly from the water.
Possibly with a laser on its head.
Ooh.
Sure, some lasers.
Whoa! Only damaging it when we hit the octopus thing? I think that might be the case. Yeah, alright. Alright. Oh, he didn't like that.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, no.
Fuck.
Alright, well, I guess that's as far as we got. Boy, that level got tough fast.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta figure out how to defeat the boss to do some damage, but now we know.
You would have thought that Shockman would have been strong against aquatic creatures.
Not super effective.
Yeah, they do not follow the Pokemon archetypes at all.
It's very interesting how they just ranked. I mean, there must be some high scores there.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright.
I like that we were right in line with each other, though. 69 and 68?
There we go. Well, if you guys are interested in that, there's information in the description down below how you can get a copy of Shockman for Super Nintendo. Did it come out here? It's a great repro. As always, I'm the Doctor.
Johnny Mono.
Thanks for watching.
Cheers, everyone.